Yeah, of course, eh? You can show that clock today.
Exactly 7 a.m. The 26th of May.
Good morning, friends. I will start like this today.
Yes.
It's Sunday.
It's Sunday
morning, and a few minutes ago I was still in bed. Eh?
And I just called him and said,
no, no,
hey.
No. The phone started to ring and I said, hey, who the hell couldn't sleep on a Sunday morning? And it was Captain Blush saying, hey, don't you have an unboxing to do? Well, hell yeah. Eh? It was a week since was the last time on the camera, so at least we can unbox something. Eh? We were working whole week, we couldn't film nothing. Of course, we did film the video of Captain Blush assembling the engine and his birthday, but we came home every day so
late
that we just couldn't fly nothing. But since, like we said, it is Sunday, we can film something. Eh?
Yes.
Now, of course, I have a few boxes in the hangar waiting to
yes,
be unboxed.
Yes, quite a
right
few.
After this filming, I will go for another box. But and that box, viewers, say that will be something. But today we will talk about this.
What box?
Captain Blush, you don't know, and you will see. You can't know everything, eh? Well, what box, eh? This silver plane, Captain Blush, that I wanted for such a long time.
We'll do unboxing now?
Yeah, we are unboxing this now, eh? First I must get that box, eh?
Where is it?
It doesn't matter, you will say, Captain Blush is clueless here, eh? Screw that, it doesn't matter. Finally, we are back to planes, eh?
Yes.
Because the last time I was filming the cars. I mean, I had a pretty good time with my son with that. But this channel is all for planes. I mean, maybe in the future we will show you something else. Maybe I can show you my collection of tanks and I don't know what, but we will stick with the planes because that we have decided at the beginning of this channel, that this channel will be dedicated to the planes. And like we said many times, if maybe somebody has just discovered this right now, that this is the channel where you can see nothing but the tests of the planes, the videos of the tests of the planes, without editing and from an amateur point of view. And since you live only once, we will try to film as many different planes as possible in our lifetime.
Yes, yes, this was very good.
I think that I said it all.
Yes, and now...
And now I will start to cut. Because what this is, now,
this will
usually
be...
on my video, you will hear me say, do you know what you hear me say on my videos when I do flybys? I always say to Captain Blush, one more low and sexy for the pleasure. But this will be totally different. This will be one fast as hell for the pleasure. And what this is, well, again, I will thank you all who have maybe ordered your plane through my links from Hobby King, because when I put the link below the video of the product that we
film.
Review and film, if you click and buy the plane from that link, I get a few points, reward points at Hobby King, which I can use later to buy another planes. And since I had a few points to use, I think that from Brewster Buffalo, because when we were filming the Brewster Buffalo Reno Racer, I have gathered a few points after that video and I have clicked for this plane that I wanted since the time it was released. Now this is the Jurafly Fast Flyer, and what it is, I will tell you right now, it is the EF Extra Racer.
Oh, yes.
This will be something. The plane looks so good that
it hurts.
I wanted to click so many times, but I just couldn't decide. But at the end, hey viewers, I just couldn't help myself.
Oh.
Now wait and be quiet.
What's that, eh?
Captain Blush, I will just show you something, but I won't tell you nothing. I will show you, but I won't tell you nothing.
I thought it was a t-shirt.
It's not the t-shirt. You can see here the break. Now this will be something for the future, and this will be very interesting. Now,
don't tell anything.
I won't tell you nothing, but in fact, you will be really surprised by this in the future, eh? In two versions, eh? Or maybe three, eh? It doesn't matter. But I will just leave this aside. And of course, like you said. Oh, now I have said it right. EFF strut. You can see it for the first time.
Oh, look, what is
even
this
the box. Look how sexy and sleek the box looks. Hey,
is this for FPV or what?
Well, of course, you can fly this also on FPV, hey.
You didn't tell me that.
In this day and age, you can fly anything off FPV, Captain.
Yes.
You just stuck it down on and the camera and the goggles and that's it, hey.
You know what? I wonder, hey, if I can do something else FPV. Well, but that doesn't matter. Show me
hey,
now this.
Hey, I will put this like this, show the specifications so I don't have to tell later. What it is, tell me quick, because I think
wingspan 975 millimeters.
Pretty good wingspan. 1 meter, that is, you can see this birthday.
Uh-huh.
The left.
Are there two propellers inside?
And of course, this plane, you have two options. You can fly this on free cell, or you can fly it on full cell. And for each option, you got different prop to use.
Look.
Of course.
FPV range canopy included.
Look at this spinner, custom made aluminium. I mean, viewers, I will tell you this, eh?
Oh, it's got 60 amp ESC inside.
Yeah, of course, eh? This baby will suck some amps, eh?
Uh-huh, look. 4S to 2400.
Now, I will tell you this for all the lovers. Now, I must tell you this, eh? Now, of course, I can also show you that I have bought myself the green version.
Yes. My
because
best color.
The green really looks good. Now you have the red, blue, green, and of course, I think that you also have the yellow, but this is the second, the fastest version. And I will tell you this.
Yes.
This can be an option for all the lovers, the plane lovers, who really want to test the speed, and you don't have, I don't know, $500 to buy an EDF jet plane. Because I think that with this, this will go as fast as many, most of the jet planes that
this
you can
will
buy,
go faster.
And EDF jet planes that you can buy on the market, but for a very good price, because I think that this costs around $150, and now we will see what you will get for $150. And I really want to surprise myself also, because hey, I was waiting for this plane for such a long time.
And now, when you cut, I will tell you something.
Well, tell me, please.
Yesterday, I was visiting our friends in Krško in their airfield.
Yeah.
And I have to say, they're going to come here with the helicopters. Damian has got, hey, listen to this. Listen to this. 12S helicopter. Hey, look at my goosebumps. He was flying 3D inverted, and he was cutting grass with the rotor, say.
Well, I have invited them a year ago.
And they will come. Jure,
runway, so
hey, salute Jure and Damian, salute him.
Jure and Damian, hey, do come, hey, because I have said many times that it would be good if we had some videos of helicopters on our channel, because many guys place helicopters. I mean, even I would fly them, but they look so tough.
They are two crazy flyers, you will see.
Well, of course they are. If you have a 12S helicopter, that must be something.
Yes.
Now, are you ready to see the EF Extra from Jurafly for the first time? Because we have learned by now that the Jurafly planes are great and a great quality. That's the fact of life.
Oh, be careful.
So hard.
Is it
so hard?
What is that, eh?
Oh, but this is it. Now it has loosened. It must be loosened.
It was so tight.
Well, I won't put it back because I will assemble this after I came from my morning coffee, and that's it. Now, are you ready to see the EF Extra for the first time in our hangar? Because I was checking many videos on this, and I was impressed with every single one. And I didn't hear a bad comment on this plane. So I said, what the hell, hey?
Yes.
This is it. You just must decide in your life, hey? This is it. You said to yourself, this is it, hey? And you just click the button, and what the hell, hey? Now I will just cut this off. Look at this. We can already see that the plane is pretty nicely packed, hey?
Oh, yes, it is.
And I don't think that there will be much assembly, much of this, because I think that you have, what, three? The wing, the fuselage, and the back, and that's it, hey? But look at this, hey? Of course, when we started the wing, look at this sexiness, eh?
Oh,
Look at this paint scheme. I mean, hey, I just love this.
Is this clipped wing?
Yeah, of course. Look, it has the stabilizers at the end. Now show this to the viewers. Show it good. Because you have all pre-installed.
Yes.
The servos pre-installed.
Everything.
Give it to me.
Everything ready for flight.
And do you see a difference? Because usually, excuse me. Usually on the planes, of course, you must loosen.
Usually.
You must loosen this a little. Usually on the planes, you have the servos beneath the wings. Yeah, but and do you see this difference, Captain
yes.
Blush?
Do you know why it is?
You have on top, because of the landing, that you don't screw
look
your
at
servos.
Look
and
at
look at this. Even here, you have beautiful, sexy protection for the landing. You have protection here.
And the wingtips.
You have stabilizers on the wing. The wingtips are reinforced. And of course, you have this beautiful, look at this, the ball hinges, not the ball,
linkage.
The ball linkage. And of course, the cables already all prepared for you. Eh?
Yes.
A pretty good job.
And do you see?
With all those stickers, it already looks fast because the racers, they have many stickers on it. Look
Give
at
it
this.
To me.
And look at this reinforcement for the wing. Look at this. And even here, look. Through the whole wing and once more here. And I can already see that this is just the bolt connection.
Look how slick is this wing.
Well,
this
of
will,
course it is.
This will cut through air like a knife through butter.
Hey, and not just the knife through butter, but the hot knife through butter.
Scorching, scorching red knife.
Yeah, yeah. Look at this. The elevator. Loosen this
what
also.
Is this? What is this? Mm. You push this? Yes. So it doesn't break apart. Well, you will look in the manual.
Well, this is just the click connection. You don't have to screw
yes.
nothing. I don't think that there will be any gluing involved here. Look at this beautiful, sexy, what's this?
Checker. Checker theme.
Checker scheme on the back, eh?
Yes.
I mean, this is amazing.
We can play chess.
And of course, I must check this. How do you...
No, don't do it now.
Well, I must. Well, how will I assemble the plane on the table if I can't get this apart? Eh? It can't be so such secret, eh?
Yes. You just need a little flat screwdriver and just slightly lift it and it will go apart.
Lift it?
Yes.
Are you sure?
I knew it.
I can't help myself. I must try this right away.
And I will
grab
pull.
The wings slowly.
Slowly, yes. No, Evo, what have I told you? I told you
well,
so.
Well, I told you so again with that famous Captain Blush's word. I will get that printed on the t-shirts when Captain Blush says to me, hey, I told you so. But I will salute you for this.
Yes, yes.
Okay. Pretty good day, Captain Blush. You're the man, eh? Now I will put this out because I really wonder what's this.
FPV.
Oh, for the FPV mount, of course, eh?
Also painted green.
Yeah.
Hey, green is just my favorite color.
Well, for once, I knew that Captain Blush would love this color. And that is why I have ordered the green. Because maybe I will give you this for the test. What do you say? Could you even...
Is this a nose reinforcement, maybe?
Yeah, but you don't put this on the nose if you have the prop. Is this maybe for that slope flying?
I don't know.
Do you know?
Look, the bottom picture is without propeller, do you see? Look.
Maybe you can just go on slope flying or
who
something.
Who knows? We will see.
But of course, if you put the prop off and the motor, that's it. Now, of course, we won't use that, screw that, because I want to hear the sound of this thing. Now, already I can see that this black prop is for four cell, because it is smaller, and this bigger one will be used for the three cell. And I was thinking to myself, hey, what the hell, we will just stuck in the four cell batteries
oh,
at
no,
once.
No.
But we won't, because I really want to see what the plane will do on three cell, and then we will check it on four cell. I mean, I know right now that there will be a difference, but we must see that on the camera. Otherwise,
yes.
How can I say to you that the four cell is better if you don't test it?
Well, now you're scaring me.
Hey, I'm so happy to film again, eh? Now, of course, the bag of goodies. The linkages, the screws, and the sexy
spinner.
And of course the best screwdriver in the world, eh?
Yeah, oh, the black
you
one.
You say don't use this black one, eh? I will tell you that this screwdriver, eh, I use the most on my toolbox. It's so interesting, eh? It fits almost on every screw. That's interesting, eh? This sexy black screwdriver.
Yeah, hex screw. Phillips screw, how so they say it, I don't know.
And of course to the best part of all, and that is the close flush, but it looks so...
This green color just hurts my eye, eh?
Even here in the box, it looks fast, Captain Block. What do you say?
Yes.
I will take it off slowly and gently for the pleasure. Sexy.
Do you remember
with care?
Do you remember my Mugen Seiki? It was the same color.
Yeah, I remember you have painted it, but this, eh? Hey, look at this design, eh? I will grab it. You go slowly. Go slowly through the plane.
Look at this big engine
put it
inside.
To you, then I will turn it like this. Slowly, like on the display show.
Yes.
Do you see it?
Yes, I can.
From the back. Huh?
Very nice.
But with this small cockpit, I mean, the cockpit moved all the way to the back. I mean, hey, this really looks like a racer. Huh? Can you imagine this, eh? Now, of course, I will come closer. And look at this slick. How slick it is, hey! Look at this, like some fish on the very fast fish, like.
Oh, look at the cables inside.
Of course, look at this for the landing also. Already all pre-installed for you. Just loosen this a little, and that's it, hey! The motor pre-installed, hey! The motor's pretty big, hey!
I showed the belly.
You see the beautiful cooling here, and look. The belly, of course. Look at this.
Look where the AC is. So it's got cooled, or?
Yeah, of course it gets, even the cables, because the air comes from here, it goes through this fuselage, and when it goes out, of course, I have seen
here.
It goes through here and here out, and a pretty good day. I must salute Eurofly for this, because hey, lately, the last year or maybe 2 years, hey, we haven't had a single plane from Eurofly that wasn't perfect, hey, and so sexy. Now, of course, we must check inside. Let's surprise ourselves this time.
This is the first surprise. Look at this.
Now, this is the first surprise. This is the one thing that I always do on my planes. I put this little tape here so you don't screw with the opening, okay? Yes. And this is something.
And with this, you even know from which side to open the cockpit.
Yeah, so you don't screw here, eh, with your fingers and nails and something. Okay? Now, I will open it.
And the first thing we see is...
And the first thing that I see is this, viewers, like always. And for this, I can salute Eurofly because I have the batteries with exactly this connector, the XT60. You can see here, the servo's already pre-installed, already, of course.
Very big magnet.
Very big magnet, beautiful, sexy compartment for the battery.
Yes.
I'm just looking at this, eh?
What?
Look how it is made, this. Do you see this? That in fact, the battery...
Show me.
Wait. Will the battery hang in the air or what? Because you see this? The strap is up of the cables. Will it go
do
down?
You know what, have I seen on videos?
No.
I was just checking the videos yesterday. They have made a hook on the battery. When you figure out the CG, you made a little bit hook, so it doesn't move. The battery doesn't move on the Velcro. It's a hook, just stops the battery to move inside.
Yeah, because if you fly on 3-cell, on 4-cell, of course, do you know what I will do?
I know why is this done. You know why, I think? Because
for the
battery,
cooling, okay.
Yes, because the battery hangs in the air, so the battery gets cooled. From the bottom and the top.
Because a pretty good idea.
Because when you're going to put full throttle, this is going to suck.
No, but I mean, when you will put, yeah, but it's really interesting. Yeah, of course. Now maybe the battery will press down on this. Of course, the cables go underneath the battery.
And the airflow
but who
must
cares?
Go.
Because look at this. You don't have the cooling just here, but you have the cooling all around the prop here, all the way here. And I think that this will cool the battery down pretty
and
good.
And you know why? Because this is so compact design, the battery is suspended in the air so the air can flow underneath and cool the ESC also.
Well, of course,
Yes.
Now the point is that I will find a 3-cell battery and a 4-cell battery on this in the same weight. I will find the batteries because I think that I will find this with our famous 2700 battery 3-cell, and later I will stuck in my brand new Zippy Compact because they are lighter than the ordinary batteries. The 2200 full cell batteries 65C, and that will be something, eh? Because screw that, I will find the perfect G spot on this plane like I always do, and we will test it pretty good, eh?
But I
can tell you right now that this is, it's so sexy.
Just assemble it quickly.
Of course I will assemble it quickly for some final words. Now this, you can see that it goes inside. You see this plastic here. The front goes here, mm-hmm. Beautifully done, and then just leaves me to screw two screws, and that's it. Look at this, eh? Hey, I almost ready to go flying. Look at this.
And we do the maiden today?
I don't think so. Eh?
Why not?
Well, this is the only day that we are off work, so hey. I must set this plane good. I can't hurry this, eh? Yes. I don't love to hurry. With the flights of the planes.
Yes, because
first I must get in love with this plane.
And when you hurry, things can go bad.
When we hurry, usually there is a crash. So, hey, the time will come also for this plane, viewers, don't worry. The whole year is in front of us, so.
Wait. I have heard the click. That's it.
Hey, but this is an. But look at this, eh? A low wing plane. Really, do you see this, eh? How sexy it is. A low wing plane with this elevator. I mean, hey, go around and show because, hey, it looks really sexy to me, huh, Captain Blush? What do you say? Now I will put this away.
It looks fast even now.
Even on the table, it looks faster. I can already hear it scream the engine on 4-cell batteries, eh? But like I said, we will test it on the 3-cell batteries first. And of course, I mean, pretty interesting thing, that this in fact is the FPV version also. I didn't even know about that until today.
Yeah, me also.
Now I will put this, which one should I have put this? Like this, close the window. So this is it, viewers, my dear friends, Ertz and others, what to tell at the end. Well, I won't tell you to buy this, but I can tell you that for $150, this looks pretty good deal to me.
Yes.
That you get the plane, 90% assembled for yourself, a beautiful two options of the props already in the back, you don't have to search for nothing. Also the FPV version for this, if you are a speed racer. I mean, many guys like to race with the quads, and can you imagine that you race with this, because this is a racer. This looks like a sexy Reno racer to me, eh? And I think, like I said, for the money, you get pretty good plane, and I can't wait to test this, eh?
Yes.
So this is it, Captain Blush. Yes. Enough.
Enough.
For today. Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off from Slovenia with a beautiful, sexy, another unboxing, another option for you. If you still didn't click nothing, maybe this is something that you will click on. A beautiful, sexy Eurofly EF Extra Speed Racer that will give you many options and I think many, many hours of fun on the run.
Do you know, I was just thinking about that initials, EF Extra. Well, maybe it stands for extremely fast.
Extremely fast and extra sexy plane.
Yes.
That's it, eh? We have now discovered what this means. Extremely fast and extra sexy plane, the Eurofly Tournegy EF Extra Speed Racer in the green version. And I will tell you that this green version is pretty sexy.
Yes.
And I think that you will see this pretty good in the sky. Also, Captain Blush, what do you think, eh?
Of course.
And I can just imagine right now, eh, when I will pass you by slowly first, and then I will climb up, and then I will come with full speed from above, and that will be starting to remember. So this is it.
Yes.
My dear friends and viewers, of course, we love you all. Thanks for your support, for visiting our channel, for all your comments, for your subscriptions, and for sharing and spreading the passion from RC planes, from this channel to the rest of the world, because We got many comments and we are so happy that many pilots started to fly again because of the passion on our channel. They have found their way back.
Yes, and we have reignited the passion for hobby.
Reignited the fire and the passion for this, because I will tell you that I really can't imagine a day in my life anymore without RC planes. I really can't. I love every single each one that I have in my hangar, and one day I hope that I will have a big hangar, a really big hangar. Of course I won't, but hey, I can dream, in which I will be able to put on display all my sexy, beautiful babies, and that will be my dream come true, really,
Yes.
That I can just walk in and just look at my planes, because hey, every plane is special to me, It doesn't matter how beaten it is, how good flyer it is, even if it is a bad flyer, I still love it, because it is a plane and you control it, and once you will be in the air with the plane, believe me, you will forget about all the troubles in the world, at least for that 3 minutes,
Yes.
That is the perfect relaxing, perfect. Stay safe, careful. Yes. Now get quick! Because you have woke me up so early, that I really wanted to have the coffee first, But who cares, we will have coffee now, and I can't wait, At least one coffee in the whole week, when I will just sit down and sip it with joy and passion, like with the planes viewers.
Yes.
We wish you all to have perfect Sunday and a great week to come. This is
good. Yes.
Do you have something to say?
No, you said it all.
I said it all. But it was so good to be together. Really?
I will just cut it.
No, cut the blood, because the coffee is getting colder. Damn.